everybody. Chill Gorilla Gaming here. I'm gonna test my sound here real quick. Make sure we have the right music. Make sure we use both of the mic. Okay, there we
All right, hopefully that helped a little bit more. I don't know why my sound's not working. All right, there we go. Man, my mic is loud. There we go. See if this fixes it. Alright, mic check. Check, mic check. Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4. Trying to keep messing with this, I'm trying to turn it down just a little bit more. So the sound is always the worst to try and mess with. Like, no joke. Damn. See if this works. I'll just talk a little bit quieter. Hopefully the music's not too loud. And then I'm gonna pick up Whiskey Victor.
I'm muted. Hello.
What's up? Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
I have to turn you up just a little bit.
There's your call. Mic. Mic check. Check. Mic.
Alright, I can hear you. You good? What's up?
No, I'm in my, I haven't been to this world in a while, but I grabbed about 2 stacks of red mushrooms. Stack of coal, a bunch of other crap.
Nice.
Are you live yet?
Here's yeah, I'm testing the sound here.
Is your world live?
Yeah, I'm going to pick you up. So where are you at? You're going to want to drop all your gear.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I want to get that perk, too. I'm going to go get that, the wind perk. So we're just going to kind of mess around, probably. Right now, I want to jump this boat up this ramp that I built. And then, who knows, it might be a total disaster, but I want to try it out. And then, yeah, we might do some, you want to do some portal roulette later?
I'm down for whatever.
We made a ring of portals. I'm just going to spin around and look down and then just go to whatever one I'm facing.
You got no thistle?
Portal.
You want to be fed when you do this?
So I'm getting some frost potion that I made so we could, you know, run up the mountain. Frost resistance, and then, yeah, you don't want anything because we might die and lose the boat. It'll all be worth it.
All right. We'll take your
okay. Hold. Oh, it's still fermenting.
Yeah, it takes
go
a little bit
of sleep, maybe?
Yeah.
Is it nighttime? No, it's day. I'm not going to make it in time. Hold on, I mean, I've got to rest before. I mean, maybe we could just make it up there with food. We could try it. Or no, it's going tonight, isn't it? Yeah, it's night. We'll find the bed.
Oh, neat. Space now.
Almost to day 600. I think we're at 598 or something. 599. 598. To day 600. We'll try it with just food, see if we can make it up there without freezing to death.
Oh. Where is your fermenter? Are we back at the first one? Where's your fermenter at?
Yeah, it's all the way back at the first one. All the way back.
I have three fermenters at my base I could bring over.
Yeah, I mean, all we need is the one at the new base. I've got some more mead that we could throw in there too if you put it at the new base.
I have tasty mead on me. I just grabbed it out of my...
Huh?
You know, I haven't been to my world in forever. I just grabbed some tasty mead.
For sure. Yeah, I've got frost resistance. Mead that needs to be fermented, and then some in the fermenter. A base one. Almost just killed myself.
Any wood around? Or do I gotta chop some?
What's that?
You're coming. Is it at this mountain? What mountain is it
at? Yeah, it's at that mountain. It's directly behind it, going up the mountain, behind that big tree. Up on a huge rock. I'm coming up. Do you have a hammer?
A hammer.
Oh, dang it, dude. What am I doing? I gotta go get the perk. Yeah, we need a hammer. You need to. The only thing you're gonna need on you is a hammer. And then shoot the hole and make it up the mountain.
Saints made out of fine wood.
Huh?
It's easier to make a black metal chest than an iron chest.
Yeah, there's so much iron.
I was just gonna make one. We're running out of black metal. Did you upgrade everything?
Yeah, I upgraded my sword. I didn't upgrade everything like maxed out, but yeah.
Still got a ways to go. What about your armor? Did you max out your armor?
I didn't see it come up on my map there for a second.
I have a couple stacks of black metal at my base. Since we're running. Everything off except the hammer. So
yep.
You're telling me?
Yeah, all
do
I need is a hammer.
First or no?
What's that?
Do I eat?
Yeah, we're probably gonna need food in order to make it up the mountain because we're gonna freeze. So you might want something with a little bit of health.
Wondered what actors and actresses do when they have to get in shape really fast for a movie, because I can promise you it's not the same diet that you're following and the same training plan that you try. The truth is that Hollywood's elite actors can get ripped by 10, 12, 15 pounds of muscle in just a few weeks because they
dude, I can't wait to jump this up.
Well, do I waste my blood pudding or what?
No, I would hold on to that.
Box pie?
No, hold on to that.
You need lost food.
Meat. That's insane.
Maybe we should make some wolf meat or something. You got red mushrooms. Make some skewers.
That's right.
We got tons of meat.
There's all the wolves.
I lost 53 pounds.
All the wolves are dead there, remember? There's only one left. I think they're all dead.
Because it never happened. Onions for the skewers.
What's that?
Onions for the skewer, right?
Yeah, there's yep. You bring a fermenter over here?
No, not yet. Figure we'll do this thing first.
Alright, well, I'm gonna put this stamina or the frost resistant meat in the black chest.
See it.
Black metal chest. You got the onions? Oh no, you put them back in here.
The mead? You can eat it, or do you gotta ferment it?
That needs to be fermented.
Yeah. Well, you want me to go get that now?
It don't matter if you want to.
Right.
So I just jumped right into it, and once I started seeing
favor, build another chest by that food chest.
Do you really think that this time is going to be any different? I mean, how long are you going to keep trying
to bring all my potions over to this world?
Now, if I was your trainer and I showed you exactly how to torch your belly back, do you think that you'd get better results?
I don't have any wood to do that.
Find some.
So how quickly was it?
I actually saw the results.
Upstairs.
There is a simple way to use the train for 12 weeks. Like,
next to my bed.
Exactly.
All the way upstairs.
But transforming himself into
I can make an iron chest.
Jackman follows some of the secrets that all
you got pine wood?
Chris yeah.
Pratt, the chubby level.
Make another
candy.
Iron. I got it.
What's their secret? They ruthlessly cut through the fluff in the BS. They have zero time to waste because their next film poll is starting in just a few weeks. So they can't waste time on the raw.
I got rid of all my stuff. The pickaxe and everything.
They recommend you fruit because of the high vitamin content. They completely ignore fruit. Is fructose good for you? That answer is unfortunately complicated.
Can't believe you haven't tested
no
this
doubt
thing.
That fruits offer a slew of health benefits, vitamins, minerals, fiber, and phytonutrients. But the fructose complicates the issue for most people. Guess what?
Too exposed.
Put a roof up.
Yeah.
All the way up. Or just extend the roof that's right there. On this side.
One, they start eating less. And two, they start doing more
still
cardio,
too exposed.
Jogging, riding a bike, doing the elliptical.
Just
because they
double
want
it
to
up.
Freeze.
Okay,
how
exactly.
What if I told you that when you do it, but if you're interested, you why these very common
yep. 1 millimeter.
Click the lead on the thing. Take my body test. When you click it, it'll take you a quick 30-second quiz where you'll answer just 16 questions. And after answering those 16 questions, we don't need your email or any information from you, but it will take you to a video where I explain why these things are important and the three most important things to do in order to get you.
Look at that chest.
So, click that link.
Okay.
I'm
dropping
so much
everything
happier
now.
It's actually better than ever. I mean,
I got 100 health.
Do you want a health potion? I brought a health potion. That new chest you just built.
Put a health potion in there?
Yeah, just take one. If your health's like really,
oh,
if you're
there's
close
frost
to dying.
Resistance in here. Why don't we just take the frost resistance?
I have one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you take
I didn't
one
take
also. Take one. In case your health is like at a sliver, if you take the health potion, you'll live.
Just a medium one.
I'm about to eat my food. Where are we going? Ready?
You got your, yeah, you got your hammer?
Yeah.
All right.
Here we go. Damn it.
Oh, I didn't mean to eat the health one, too.
Ah. Whoops.
Here she is. More of her glory. Oh, man, that's Drake when he kill us. Them.
What is this? We're gonna run into the house.
I don't know. I think we'll jump it. I think we'll be just fine.
Gotta be some element of danger.
It'll be fun.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens.
You crash all the way through all the stories of the house.
And so you're gonna have to break away the two, you see the two house walls right in front of the boat? You have to break both of those away right when we're ready to go.
Yeah, you break one, I break one.
No, I don't have my hammer.
No.
I have to break both of them.
Oh, you don't want to sacrifice your hammer?
Alright, hang on.
Hanging on!
Oh, I can't do it when I'm...
Videoing?
Yeah, ready? Go ahead.
Count it down.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, jeez, I can't reach this one.
What the?
Alright. One. Holy cow. Holy cow!
Oh, I punched.
Fucked me into the air.
We almost had it. Let's try again.
Dude, we're not even gonna trickle off that.
You gotta break this. Did you die?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, is your hammer in here? You take your hammer.
Yeah. Okay, nice. Oh, you're dead.
I'll give it back to you.
Did another frost potion. Food's gone. Might be a one-man thing.
Maybe
you can do this by yourself.
I didn't mean to repair that. Oh, it won't let me break it. That's right. We need an axe or something. Can I just punch it? Oh no, Deskito. I'm gonna die. I'm running back with your hammer.
Yeah.
Up to the desk, you go.
Two of them.
Oh.
Jeez. Look at the roof.
Do you have an axe in here?
It's in my hand.
You need to break the boat.
I'm on the roof. I'm on the speakers.
I put your hammer back in the... Yeah, I think you have to hold on.
Died on the stairs.
Oh, at the top?
No, it's like the outside stairs.
Alright, I'll put your hammer in the big chest. Dang, man,
we
almost had it.
You gotta bring it.
That was so funny.
You gotta bring that hammer so that you can build the boat again.
Yeah, I got my hammer.
Oh.
Yours is in this chest, though.
Dude, I'm gonna get skilled now. Black metal chest.
Yep.
Ugh. Oh yeah, I died twice.
Oh, what did I just pick up? A bunch of nonsense?
Mm-hmm. I just threw it there. What are you doing? I'm going up the hill, or I'm gonna go break the boat. There's no way.
Yeah, there's a way. We almost had it, I just punched right at the end. I don't know why. Because I got excited. Like, we're doing it. And then I punched the air. We stopped moving.
How'd you punch the air? How do you even make it go? Do you have to put the sail down?
Yeah.
Or death. Or something. couldn't get up here.
Or do you have the hammer?
Here.
Yeah, I know how to build the boat. We gotta like hold the whatchamacallit it here. Throw it all here.
I'll meet you up there. Let's get to the top.
Yeah. You gotta like hold like whatchamacallit? Like you're engaging somebody.
Shift.
Yeah.
Right.
Yo, what's up, Jaguar? Sorry, man, I was paying attention to the screen, really trying to get this boat to launch off of this here ramp there that we built.
Right, yeah, I'm throwing crap.
Right. I have no sound of aiming.
Oh, crap, I threw it down the hill. I don't think I need it.
Yeah, that's, I need all
that's
that.
Garbage. I'm sorry. Do you?
Yeah, the resin.
Uh-huh. I have,
what was it?
Resin and Gandalf eyes.
Yeah. Something like that. I can't find what else you dropped.
Miscellaneous. You just need resin, fine wood, ten hide, and nails.
Almost died. Apparently.
Dude, there's a treasure chest. Have you seen this?
No.
5 rubies, 2 silver necklaces, 2 silver, 8 pine wood, 99 coins.
Wow.
Next to the gold pile and miscellaneous. Oh, there is a cartography table. It's in our miscellaneous. I'm building that one. Alright, sorry. Rant over.
Ranting
again.
Introducing the first ever AT4 lineup. Premium and capable. That's professional grade from GMC. Step up to GMC with
zero. Oh, yeah, we need to build the other walls. Do you have any regular wood?
Yeah, I do. Just the. Does it have to be a triangle like that?
No, it could be one wall. Like straight across, I'm sure.
Or any kind of something or another.
Yep.
Oh, well. Keep her moving. Keep her moving. Oh, there's a freaking stone guy.
I saw that.
Hurry up. If we're going. We're going now.
Oh my god, I'm falling.
Give a break. Breaking the ramp.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're so dead. You are alive, then you died. I watched the whole thing. It's not awesome. Alright, I'll try to lead him away. Near death thing. Oh! Alright. Sky dragon frost thing killed me. But that was fun.
Man. We almost had it. If I wouldn't have punched, who knows? We might have just gotten stuck there, though. The other ramps I've seen use like roofing shingles, but it wasn't on that much of a degrade. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Too friggin' steep.
I mean, it kind of was. They just had it. Yeah, I don't know. They had the roof. The like shingle looking things all the way down the outsides.
Hey, hit a bed. Get up a bed.
Frost potion.
I'll be right back. All 2 minutes, not even.
Did you die? The Drake up there. Two Drakes up there. You grab your bow and shoot them down real quick while we're trying to set this up.
Yeah, while you're setting it up, let me get all of them. We should leave them be.
Yeah, let them kill that golem before you shoot the drakes.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna shoot this.
Doing any damage to them or what?
They usually do pretty good damage. Nope, not doing any damage at all.
Do you want to just take out the drakes and lead him away? Destroy the crafting bench. You wanna build one real quick?
Yep.
You got any wood? had to get it like just right in order for it to.
You've got your rose tinted glasses on with your new online match. Dreaming of a future of happiness with someone you feel you just connect with. But you have a hunch that things aren't quite as they seem. Getting back into the dating game can be scary. The world of online dating means you are often trusting images and words on a screen rather than seeing with your own eyes. But what if you could input these images into a search and get immediate results on who that person is? Social Catfish provides a reverse lookup search function that allows you to verify an identity using a photo, name, or location in mere minutes. Click the link to try it out now, so you can peek at that who you've been chatting to is really who they say they are. Social Catfish is a people search website that utilizes quality public data records to give you a clear snapshot into someone's true identity, so you'll have the answers to all your concerns in less than 5 minutes. All you need to do is enter a name and location, photo into the search field. Then watch as Social Catfish does all the hard work for you, sifting through public records and aggregating the data into one clear result list. Finally, you look through the results.
Is this board in the way?
Just ask any of the thousands of men and women that Social Catfish has helped give peace of mind to. So if you are ready to finally uncover the real identity of the catfish and feel secure in the online data, click the link now to run your own Social Catfish search. Now, if you are happy to let the nickel concerns about who you are talking to continue to build up, feel free to skip this.
I had it.
Run away. Wolf! Got him! Oh my god, he is beelining it towards you.
There we go, I figured it out. I'm hitting the wrong button.
Are you serious?
Yeah, seriously.
You just gotta spam that button. It saved your life, though. You know, as a base, it should be.
Watch your head. Here.
That
oh no.
Bye. Is it here?
It's right.
Go by itself. that's good. Did it ramp?
Where are all the pieces?
In the
ship.
I think it took the jump. This tree's gone.
Uh, Is it gun?
That's down in the freaking ocean.
It's in the ocean?
Just guessing. The snow is outrageous.
Dude, I don't see the boat.
Me either. It's still snowing. We're like two biomes over.
I'm looking up the hill. I don't see it.
I'm going to go stand straight away from the kit. I'm right in line with...
Dang. The boat left without us.
I'm going to fuck with the base, man.
Damn. I got nails.
Did it go to space?
Yeah, I think it did.
Water broke somewhere halfway down the hill. This stuff.
Dang it. That was our shot.
Alright,
I
walk a straight line onto the water. See it. Tree farm's gone.
So, did you go to the moon or what?
Yep. Unless it broke halfway down and we just didn't see the pieces.
I didn't see any pieces.
Right. I'm gonna double check the crash into the side of the house.
Go grab 80 more nails really quick. Pretty sure I got some at the first base.
Well, there's copper and tin here. All you gotta do is mix it.
Alright, I got a bunch of guns in there.
Yeah, fine wood. Yeah, fine wood?
No.
I got a green guy. strawberries, get some black metal, you know, the whole thing. You know, start with one thing and it turns into freaking everything.
Yeah, I just need 18 more finally. You got it.
Have it shortly. Stamina problems.
You ready?
Yeah, but I got plenty of time.
I'll do better when I drop it in this time. That thing definitely went to the moon. It jumped the base. Had to have.
dude.
Unless there's pieces laying around somewhere, but I don't see anything.
Like, I should stand down here way off this way and like punch the angle rather than like be on it and die with you.
You got the fine wood?
Yeah, I got it. I'm gonna go for the top. Fine wood, that's keto.
Where are you at? Oh, I see.
Oh, I'm not resting. I gotta go rest. Bullshit. That's what I'm having. I got two green gals.
Oh, I found the stuff.
Yes, it did break.
Just use a cross potion, so.
Here's the final. Oh, you already got it. Riding with you? Should I drop all my crap?
Huh?
Am I riding with you?
Yeah. Drop all your stuff.
Dude, I hate that.
What?
You know how a 25-minute box fight starts blinking at like 15 minutes?
Yeah, did you?
I ate a freaking mushroom trying to throw it out of my inventory. Oh my god.
That's been dark. Foggy.
Need a
here, just go to sleep. We'll get the rest of the bonus. We'll go under the bed. We'll take launch at day 600. You know.
Yeah.
I'll run to it.
Plan that.
Yeah, that's it. It's all part of the plan.
Is there more frost potions though?
Third time's a charm. They're probably at the main base if I run back there. Really
Need
quick.
One.
Yeah, there was some in the fermenter.
Right, we have more fermenting. I'll check that while you're running. I guess you don't gotta go all the way.
Almost at that hour mark. So we'll have to jump this thing and take a break. Day 600.
I got nothing to take a break for.
What's that?
Oh, we got it. They came out. Frost potions here.
Nice. Okay, I'm just coming back to you then. That way we can hopefully get at least another attempt in.
This chest.
Oh, and then I gotta go stretch my legs, man. Stretch my back, my neck.
Do I need a hammer, or are you bringing a hammer?
I got a hammer.
Then you fragments.
Drake up here we have to avoid. There's a little left.
Pick there?
Yeah, if you want to. Be a good idea.
This is like a 3-day snowstorm. What the hell?
Been snowing for 3 weeks. It's like 3 days. Well, we are in the mountains.
This is the Rockies.
This is the Rockies.
John Denver's full of shit.
Let's try this again.
Spam that button. Just keep clicking it. I say hi.
Alright, ready?
Give me your hammer.
Three. Oh. Here, ready?
Go good. Don't forget.
Got it?
Yep. Alright, counter down.
Oh, there's a dragon on me. Oh my gosh. We almost made it. I think we need more guidance ramps going down the side.
Yeah, we need, like a second layer.
Because I started spinning around. We made it down, though.
It started out quicker,
Oh, man. Alright. I'm going to let him destroy. Or I'm gonna run away. I'm going to take that break now. And then we'll come back and try it again.
We'll lose all your viewers now.
What's that?
You'll lose all your viewers.
Lose all my viewers. My all 1-2 viewers.
Well, the 1-2 you got are important, aren't they?
Of course they are. 2 best viewers.
My most favorite viewers.
There's a Drake attack in the base.
Stuck in the wall. Yeah, stab the Drake. Alright.
I'm gonna go sit in the hot tub.
Wait for me.
Might have to move the wolf. Thank you.
dogs.
No access. You lock this gate. Or break your friggin' floor.
Can't.
Oh, the ward stops me.
Yep. You gotta go around. You gotta go on the bottom floor to come up.
I'm going down.
I was waiting for you to see that. It's a dope doorway, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a compliment until it stops. No access. I can't sit down.
You can't sit down?
No, wait. Something else. Maybe that.
No access. D9.
Yeah. I can't.
All right. We'll be right back. Just going to take a 5-minute break. Going to go stretch real quick. And be right back. I am back. We're gonna give this another go here. Sorry, excuse me.
Hey.
Yo.
I'm playing a team deathmatch round of PUBG.
What? I need a hammer. I need my hammer back. Let's go,
I had my hammer.
No, you had my, I gave you mine.
Looking for royalty free music? Discover Epidemic Sound. Get the safest music subscription for content creators.
No way, bro.
With more than 35,000 tracks and 90,000 sound effects. Start your 30-day free trial today.
Find some wood, make a new hammer. Ready for launch? Can you hear me? All right.
I'm out of balls.
What's that?
Coming. On the way.
dead bodies over here. I want to see a dead body.
Lost 11 pounds.
Oh, yeah. What's that?
I lost it.
Hey, that snowstorm's finally over.
What do you need from me?
Wood.
Or wood? I don't see any. We used it all. We gotta go to the side of the mountain. There's a bunch down there.
Trying something, you know. People try it on more stable.
Chocolate back in.
Right. We need all this stuff for the ship.
Where is he?
On your dead body right here?
I don't know.
There's a stamina potion, a hammer. There's my hammer.
Grab it.
Or your hammer.
I got a level 3 on me.
Yeah, mine's a level 3 also. You know, the one I just gave you before we went down there. So you could break the wood.
33. 37 for wood, is that enough?
Yeah, that's plenty.
Your way. Oh shoot, that's an angry lox. Oh shoot, I'm out of stamina.
I got 3 minutes left in my on my frost resistance.
Did you find the bronze nails?
Yeah, we need to break this ship, it's still on the ramp.
We could really use limited numbers.
wondering if we need to repair this thing. Like, you think we could put a workbench on it? Repair it as we're going down?
Oh, well, you have workbenches all the way down. You know, we just gotta build like 5 of them.
Yeah, well, then you just keep hitting, just keep spamming the repair button as we're going down. Can you do that while you're holding on?
No.
You sure?
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Workbench.
Oh, you need regular wood to build this fence. Unless we're just gonna put the big pole.
That double thing, it's because it wasn't centered last time. That was bad.
Yeah. Should be good now. It looks like I put some extra stuff to try and keep us straight. Like a big ski jump.
Alright, I think we're covered. We're working it now, but... Did I give you the core wood?
No.
That's gonna be a lot.
You think that'll keep, I don't know, I think we might slide off if I just have that. Yeah.
Might work. I don't know. Oh, you put roofs. I don't think these are useful. They're not tall enough.
I would move those.
Yeah, I think. I need this wood too.
Uh-oh, I'm freezing to death. We gotta go now. 38. Dark. I don't have any health or any food.
There's an issue.
Oh, it's backwards.
Thousands of people are listening to this commercial about how...
I'm gonna die.
Coming alive.
I'm about to die. 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3.
15 minutes could save you 15%
of your life. Bring in your stuff.
Break that ship and see if you can... I don't know.
Should
I didn't have it
teeter
over the edge
up
far enough. Break the ship, I'll be right there. Dead? How'd you die? Oh, where's all the boat stuff? Dude, where'd you die at?
Smoking. I don't gotta quit chewing.
Yep. Yeah. Hey, dip now. Well, you.
Yeah.
You ever really stop? Here. Right here. Right here. Green.
Yeah, we got a milk cup in here. I get it.
Make sure we got the space in the right way.
We didn't make the guide rails.
Huh? Here it did.
All the way down. I think we should make two rails all the way down.
Gotta make sure we have more guide rails on the left. Just straighten this out.
Like more. Got one.
Yeah, it might. Bring it back a little bit. Or no, that might work. Yeah, if we just knock down the other one. Just to straighten this out, yeah. That should be fine. Alright, let's give it a go. You ready?
I'm fully equipped here, man. Should I build the chest?
Can. Build it right underneath here.
Build like too much crap. Alright. Build three. I'm freezing.
Oh, you didn't grab a freeze potion?
Yeah, I'll wear my thingamajig.
Did you fly off again?
You are?
No, I was asking if you did.
I need
a couple more guys to help you.
Dude, you're gonna have to work on this one a lot. I'm gonna do it some more stuff. They did not. That's not even close to ready.
Yeah, I think we just need a couple more guys. Regular wood.
Thousands of that, yeah.
The boat stayed in good shape.
I think think it needs to be closer to the ground.
No, all the other ones are super high up.
Freaking death skeetos.
Is that killed me?
Because I have no armor.
I'm running back.
Trying to ride a boat down the ramp and then launch it into there. I'll show you. Can you bring me my death bar thing? Where are you at?
Bring your what?
I have a my gravestone.
Oh my god, there's a wolf. Oh man, there's two wolves.
We got him running.
Huh? What was? No, he's fine. Oh gosh, he's inside the house. See that ramp right there? It's all the way up the hill. You're gonna ride a boat down it, jump it. We've already tried it 10 times. We get to the end and the boat's been spinning and like jumping, and it throws me off and I die.
Made it on.
Oh my god.
Hey dad,
you doing it?
I was like searching on the boat trying to grab the rudder. I was riding it down. I know we could get it to work. Just gotta get a good launch. Grab those other frost potions real quick.
I've used two.
What's that?
I used two.
Yeah, I used two.
That's I'm going to get my stuff, and then I'm going to make a packing table.
I'm grabbing more frost potion.
Oh, dude, there's a golem. Is this your death? Yeah. Alright, I'm bringing you your hammer. Are you down the hill?
Six frost potions. I'm coming back.
I'm on my way. Oh, sweet. Alright, I'm gonna throw your stuff. Not
I'm just stoned. I got an axe. I need to do, or did you destroy the ship already?
I haven't. I don't have anything. My stuff's in the chests at the top of the hill.
He broke on its own.
Dude, if the rock golem was killing my stuff.
Little nails, though.
Wolves on me now.
Were you at the top?
Yeah. I'm running.
I hear you up there fighting.
Yeah, most of my stuff back. Yeah, smashed it to bits.
Oh man, the golem's over here.
Yeah, he's right in that spot. Alright, I'm calling abandoned mission.
He's destroying all this stuff.
Abandoned mission. Regroup, rethink.
Distracted by a drake, so.
Ridiculous.
Sliding down this hill.
Two bronze, five straps, 10 firewood.
Man, why do I feel like I'm missing some wood? Damn.
bronze?
Hmm? No.
Only copper. This is gonna be awesome. Dude, the windmill just took out that Skeeto. That was awesome.
Are you ready? Coming up?
No, I'm not ready. I'm not subjecting myself to this nonsense anymore.
Come on. I think I figured it out here.
I gotta build this thing.
Let's do this. Come on, real quick. You got it. You want me just to try it?
Yeah. Give her a go.
I'll go on my own.
I'll come with when it's tested. You can be the bad guy.
Oh, man. Well, I need you to knock this thing out. I don't think I could do that and get on at the same time. Maybe. Let's try. No, I definitely need you to knock out that board. So how about this? I'll get on it, and you just knock the board out for me.
Sure.
While I'm on there.
Yeah, and then I'll watch.
Yeah.
But when you come into this base, I need you to come to the second story.
Which base?
Oh, dude, it's comfort 11 on the second story. Comfort 11 on the second story.
What base?
The new base. I'm coming. I have one.
I'm just draining all my skills. But dying over and over. Whatever. And max armor and all of that. Doesn't matter. We're still gonna go back up. Back here, by the way.
Here you have, bro.
Oh. Let me get my stuff
Come on
back.
Up. Second story.
Oh, Deskito chasing me.
No. Come over here. Wait. Come down. You're gonna die. He's chasing you. They don't stop.
Chased by this desk, either.
Go to your left. Good one. Damn it, down.
Oh, dude, there's a drake also.
Yeah, come here. Come to me.
Where are you?
Down the hill.
I'm coming. Oh, my God.
Oh, Drake just killed the death skill.
Okay, cool.
Follow me, though. I need to show you this.
Oh, Drake's gonna kill me. There's a drake right outside.
Yeah, one more shot. You got him.
What now?
Go to the second story.
Okay, I see that. Just says read map. It says table is empty.
I don't know how it works. I might have to look it up. like I have all your shadowy stuff in my shadow. Zoom out. Yeah, that's a lot of marks. Oh, it doesn't have your labels. Did you mount
it? No, I didn't label anything.
You can see all mine.
Are you ready? You just need to knock that board out for me. Stuff. The ship's at the bottom.
I'll break it.
The ramp.
Space. All the cockamamie ideas.
Dude, it's gonna be so great when it actually works. I got more core wood up here too, I think.
Should be.
Put some more braces. Apparently not. I got some.
Got it. Deer, resin, fine wood. Where's the nails? Okay, bye. Good luck.
Hang on, I need you to knock the board out for me.
Yeah, no. How long is that going to take? 10 minutes?
Right here. I'm going up here to drop the ship right now. Drop the ship right now. I got a drake coming.
I'm watching.
What? I balanced it on the pole.
Probably push it a little.
Let's try it.
Just stand in the front so you can tilt. Just jump in the front of the boat.
Should I jump in and push it?
Oh dang, on the pole.
Here, break this ship again. Please. I gotta have it on that down ramp.
We'll try one more thing.
There we go. Oh.
Wood.
Try jumping up underneath it. Back.
Yeah.
Did you fall off? Oh, oh. Break that board for me. Hey, wait, don't break it. Oh,
wait, so wait.
Hold on. Oh my god. I'm okay.
Oh, that's such a good view for my ankle.
I'm a little bent. Come check me out. Like,
glitch into the ground here.
Oh, Jude, I just died jumping.
Okay. I'm okay, guys.
And then she's okay.
She's okay. Oh man, I almost had it.
Hi, Wayne.
He's spinning around. Alright, I have an idea. I think I know. If we can get that thing straight in there, man, when you knock that board out, I'll be fine. It's just getting the boat straight in there. Hilarious. I was spinning in circles, like barrel rolling. My dude held up.
You're gonna have no skills left.
I'm holding on to that rudder. That's alright. I wanna get this thing to work. I'm gonna get one successful launch off of this thing. Determined.
Dude, you didn't even give me a gravestone because I had nothing on me.
What's that? Oh no. Greg shooting at him. Maybe I should lead him over by the golem. Golem's still over here.
I'm tired with your cockamamie ideas.
Where are you at?
I am bottom of the hill, regenerating stamina. Trying to get my gear back. Get all the boat materials.
What's that? Yeah, I got it all.
This hill is a bitch. We should, the amount of times we gotta go up this, we should just put up some stairs.
Yeah, right.
Resources just playing around.
I'm gonna freeze to death right here. I gotta run down.
How much? I can give you my wolf belt. Very good, thank you.
Five, four, three, two, one. Right outside of the base. It's all good.
It's all good.
I'm gonna go get it. It's not like I lost anything.
Alright.
Maybe some skills.
Maybe, yeah, except all our skill points. Freaking levels.
Gotta start over sometime, you know?
Sure. I'm gonna do some farming.
On my way. Should we get the rested bonus?
Yeah, you gotta get that.
Hey, no skill drain. Find a bed.
Okay. Can't sleep. Freaking mosquito nearby.
That was the closest I got, at least. getting closer each time.
Laying in bed, bro.
What's that?
I'm laying in bed.
You're laying in bed?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Running up there. Mm-hmm. Nice. That's stuff for you.
Need to lay in bed?
We're going all the way up. Oh, there's a drake there. Alright, I need you to come knock this board out.
What? What is?
What's up?
One second.
Perfect. This is gonna be the one. You coming up or what?
Yeah. On the way. Never gonna get to do this farming.
Never gonna get to farm.
Laying in bed.
This is by far the best lineup that we've had with the ship. As soon as you knock that board out, I'm just gonna ride it out.
Dude, this green guy chased me up the damn mountain.
There's a drake down there too.
Yeah, I was aiming at him, about to shoot him, and this green guy came freaking swinging at me. Oh, now I got a wolf. Bro.
I'm just wolves. Sitting here in the ship.
Yeah. Sounds nice.
Ready to go. I'm ready. Put me in.
I'm almost dead. I'm gonna go across the boat.
Just go knock this board out quick before you die.
Shoot these guys.
You way down there? Oh, I see.
Yeah. Dude, I'm fighting for six things.
I could see you all the way down there.
Drake's helping me.
Hey, there you are.
Hey-o. Use the stamina potion.
best lineup. Sure you don't want to get in?
I mean, I could.
Try and sit down right away. Just try and break it and sit down.
One of us needs to... only frost potions again.
I don't have any on me.
Can I hold on to the front of this boat?
Yeah, see if you could hold on and break it at the same time.
I can't reach.
Here we go. Oh, right before the launch. That was the best ride yet.
We need to go higher up the mountain.
No, I think I need to line this up with some roofing stuff. I need some regular wood. I'll have to rebuild. But like, I think if I use like the shingles, they're a little bit smoother than bumping down this thing. And I could put them all the way down the center. You know what I mean? So we move a little bit faster.
I mean, have you looked at other people's designs and stuff?
Yeah, that's what they did. So that's what I'll end up doing. There's your dead body.
Yeah. Dude.
Yeah.
You know, you have the hammer out, and then as soon as you break it, you let go of holding on, you know? And then I'm trying to spam to hold on, but then I had to put the hammer away. And I put the hammer away, and then the boat launched me into there. Like, milliseconds before I grabbed on. Big fail.
I mean, I rode it all the way down. I made it all the way.
I just don't think it has enough speed to, like, launch in the air. You're just gonna hit the building.
Dude, no, because once you get into the air, like, you just, like, start floating.
Oh, yeah.
And then if you hit the water, like, you bounce off the water and, like, launch even higher back into the air. It's crazy. It's like moon. Gravity. Zero gravity.
If only we didn't have this giant ogre up here and all these friggin' obstacles. You see my tomb?
Break the ship?
No.
Still down there.
On it.
I have a workbench.
I just didn't even know what to do. It's crap. About just one little bump. Man.
What?
Tiny little piece of rock. not even letting me hit the boat. It's not doing anything. It's not breaking.
Punch it.
I can't use the rudder. Oh, there we go. Nope. Nothing. It's in like a weird position. There we go.
I am freezing. And I died.
Good night.
So you see how I was lying in that path? See if you could finish that up real quick.
It'd be great.
Yo, grab some wood and help me finish this real quick.
How much wood?
As much as you can grab.
Food's running out.
Thank you.
Ryan like crazy. Oh, I see one. Oh, Death Skill killed me.
What are we doing, man?
I don't know. You don't have your stuff?
I had it. It's just my food was low. I only had like 20 health.
Man, Death Skill is trying to kill me. Run from. What are we doing?
So tired of dying, man.
Desky, don't chase me all the way inside.
That ain't good. There's a wolf, man, and there's so many death things around. My skills are so low.
Oh no. Desquito got me.
Oh no. Didn't see that coming.
I thought I ducked him inside and he just like waited for me. He's like, go ahead, come back out. There's nobody here. Oh man. Dang it. There's a waste of that frost potion.
Yeah. It's giant. It's a waste.
Figured it out. Figured out how we're gonna do this.
Oh yeah, I believe you this time.
For real. I believe you this time. We gotta use these V-shaped ones.
You think you're gonna get down this far? That's cute.
Hey, I made it down this far last time.
Oh, I don't even know. I didn't see it. I was flying through the air.
Oh yeah, that's right.
How about I just give you a wood? Crap, I'm stuck. See, this little piece of rock. Are you too heavy?
No, I'm good.
Well, why didn't you pick up that wood?
Oh, because I can't. Because I'm too heavy.
I gotta go do something else.
Help me finish this really quick.
Oh, okay. Finish what?
This ramp.
Oh. What do you want to do with the ramp?
I want to jump it.
This is not Tony Hawk's Pro Skater.
It sure is. It is now.
Is it the steep one or the non-steep one?
Steep one. Butthead. I'm just kidding. It's probably better than having it flush. It's probably
yeah.
How we should have it.
Yeah, because then the boat will. I don't know. You need to like double up the walls. Look at this. Watch this. We do. Can't see. This. Workbench. See what I mean? See what I'm doing here?
No.
Look up.
Alright, hold up.
You don't need so many side beams if you run two rails like this.
Oh, I get what you're saying.
That may work. I can break most of these because you just need supporting ones.
Oh, you think that's too high? I get what you're doing.
Some on the ground. Break all these. Like, the controls are so wonky. Like, mess around with these. Settings. Not even settings.
You just jump off. Timber. I don't have any more forward.
Go up the hill.
That looks like a much better ramp.
Yeah, dude. Golden.
I wish we could put some more of these somehow in the middle.
Dude, you can even...
I could go like this.
This is gonna be important for launch. Gotta like hold it. Might not. Going on. Come on.
I feel cold. I'm running. Ooh, 9 health left.
Nice.
What do you think of that launch? That looks a lot better.
Yeah, we're doing work here.
Last frost potion.
Just put on your wolf belt while we're building.
So do you like how I left like the little peek window so you could look into the room but you can't go into it?
Which one?
Did you like how I had the little peek windows, how you could look into the room but you can't go into it?
I don't know which room. What are you talking about?
The room that I made in the other castle that you can't get into.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, it's nice in there.
Yeah.
Those guys chilling.
Yep. Should I grab some food? No, I'm just gonna run out.
I eat like carrots and cloud berries before coming up.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Blueberries, maybe. Whatever.
You ready?
For what?
Try and jump this thing.
No, I'm still building the walls.
Are you?
Yeah. I want to build this rail all the way up. I'm out of wood. I need 4 wood. You got 4 wood?
No. I don't have any wood. Oh, I got 1 core wood.
There's some. 2.
There's some right more. Here. 4. Here.
You got 5. Sorry, dude. I'm close.
Weird, this is gonna stop us.
I think that roof tile in the middle is gonna cause the boat to tip over because the V bottom is gonna hit a flat thing.
Think so?
Yeah. Pretty damn sure. Same thing with here in the middle. Pretty sketchy. Ah, and my side rails are not even uniform.
This is ridiculous. You're the builder.
Damn it! I just died. Can you get my wolf pelt out of my body? Bring it down.
How'd you die?
Fell off a rock.
And then I want to try and jump this thing one more time.
Yeah, give her help.
And then probably call it a night.
What you got going on tomorrow?
Just doing some work. Did this whole thing with line of skulls. Everywhere that I died.
Yeah, I'm about to start deleting. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I just did. I'm going to keep 600 though.
Beer chucker?
Yes.
That's good. One there.
Two of the spears.
Dude, I'm gonna die. I don't have any food.
Died again.
Yeah.
Where'd you die at?
Right by the base.
This wolf doesn't know what to do.
Serpent the other day. Like, we went from 4 spawning in 10 minutes to like 0 in hours.
I think we're gonna go a lot faster with these roofing things here.
Yeah, let me know. Busy just dying over here.
Did you have more core wood? Or no?
Shoot two arrows.
Died.
You say you just died again?
Yeah. I don't have any food. I am watching. Or do you need me to break it?
I need you to break it.
On my way.
What's up?
On my way. I'm not getting in this time and breaking it. I'm gonna watch from outside.
Let me use my motor first. So that the wind's behind me.
There.
See if you could put a board up right up to straighten me out a little bit too before you do.
You're gonna run into this one. I think, oh dude, these cross beams in the middle are messing you up too.
Go ahead. I'm ready when you are.
Where can we go? Yeah, the middle cross beams are causing you to jump in the air. You're a V-bottom boat, man.
I'm sailing.
Sailing the wind! Ride like the wind, bullseye.
I think we found land, Captain.
Land ho! Let's go.
It's like it's breaking itself. I didn't even see you back there. I got those center beams in.
Yeah, right, one more roof tiles. Roof tiles are definitely screwing you up in the middle.
Yeah.
How many times are you gonna say one more time though?
One more time. Ah, dang it. That was not the right board.
Oh crap. Crumble.
What's that?
That was a supporting.
Yeah, kind of.
Wolves. Lasagna.
Lasagna?
Lasagna. Oh, he's killing it. Checking out the support pieces.
Oh, he bit me.
Run away.
Dang it. Can you bring me that lox pelt? Or cape, yeah. Whatever it is?
Once I deal with this fucking holly beast.
No skill thing.
Very nice.
I don't think I have any skills left after how many times I died.
Yeah. Alright, I went to the left. How do you not have just a crappy bed over here yet?
What's that?
You not have a crappy bed over here yet.
I don't know. They've been building this sweet ramp.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm freezing.
That was so cool.
Where are you at?
Fighting a death skeeto.
Freezing to death.
On the ground. Why is he staggering me?
Jump for the
death. What are you talking about? Eat food.
I'm just hiding.
Every time I die, I'm like so tempted to push all that forward.
More long. We can make it.
I just can't believe we have no high tier food. I mean, we had wasted all the amount of time we died, though. We had two stacks of everything.
I hear that desk, you know, still.
It's circling the building.
Oh, got me. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it, man.
I wanna pick up my crap. I don't wanna.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick up my lux pelt. Oh. Weak. I'm gonna work on that ramp a little bit. I bet I'll have it working.
Valheim got the best of us today.
Yep. Can't win them all. You know, hardest thing apparently is to build a ramp to take a boat off of.
I mean, it's an unconventional thing. Oh, I didn't even get to do my farming yet.
What's that?
Takes 45 black metal to upgrade my whole arm. Ag gear to the next level.
Oh, really?
45, yeah.
Where'd my hammer go? Oh, that's the second time I died.
Right. I have two hammers on me.
Oh, you got my other one?
Farming.
It might be right here. No, it was right here. I got it. coming back up. Let's go.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
100% ready?
Yep.
Let me plant this crap so it's, you know, going. I don't have to, but I don't want to die with all this stuff. Getting a little sloppy. I just can't say you felt so good.
Is you at the top?
No.
What's that?
This barley. Not yet.
Now you're coming.
Yep.
Oh, don't go down.
Dude.
I'm ready. This is just goofy, man.
Did you break everything that was down the middle?
Yep. No. There's two more right in front of me, but yeah.
What the fudge, man? I'm fighting a wolf. I'm sorry.
Wind is shifting.
Easier. My stamina ran out right as I let go of the bow. Game hates me.
We got the sail down. I'm sailing.
Start This is gonna be crazy. Dude, I gotta... Hold on.
This is the last go.
Well, it's not gonna work.
Just break those two little things out of the center.
Yeah.
Ready, Captain.
Climbing a wall. Sally Ford. Oh, good God. Oh.
There we go.
What did you ram into? I hit one of these sideboards. It was like sticking out to the middle.
Yeah, I was hitting some.
Or these support beams, yeah. This one support beam kind of like centralized. I'm gonna die falling.
Last try.
There's...
What did I hit?
See that middle beam? Or that support beam near the top?
Yeah.
Like the vertical beams that are holding it?
Yeah.
One of them's like in the middle in the way.
Yeah, I see. Man, I thought I had that one. I need my stamina to go up.
One thing after another.
What's him?
Dragon, wolf, green guy.
Where are you at? Oh man, I got a Drake on me.
Yeah, I'm shooting another Drake. One moment, coming your way. Close is he?
Oh, never mind. He's fighting the golem over there.
Dude, you got a crossbeam right there at the top.
I see it.
Two crosses.
Yeah, I need that one right there. Okay, yeah.
Yeah. This thing. Hold on. Dude, it's so hard to get this crap to do what you want.
I know. Just want to jet down this thing. Don't go.
And the initial, like, topsiness of it.
I'm ready.
I don't know if that's a good starting point. A giant tilt that's gonna do. Here do we go. Oh boy. Oh boy, you tilted. This is so sketchy.
I have an idea.
Okay.
I'm gonna That was it. Just jumped up and
death. Jumped to your death? That was a great idea. Best idea you had all day.
I'm going to get my stuff. And then I'm ending it. Well, I'm going to end the stream now. That's all the time we have. Thanks for coming and watching Chill Gorilla Gaming. If you haven't already, please be sure to check out some of our other videos on YouTube, Twitch, or Facebook. And I hope you guys have a wonderful night.
Good morning, bro.
Good morning.